Yo, this is Hemp Dog 717 playing in a $10, $11 sit and go, 9 players. Top 3 people get paid. So, we're gonna do some work here. See what's going down. I usually play anywhere between $1 to $100 sit and goes. Figured I'd give this one a whirl. Pretty much for the time being, I'm going to be playing very, very tight. Just let everyone dunk themselves out. Not going to play very many hands. Unless I can see the cards for free, then obviously I'm going to play. But so pretty much just a tight player. And then later on in the tournament, when there's a couple people left, I'd say 4 or 5, right at the bubble, I'll pick up my game a little bit and start raising preflop. Not really gonna play this one. Alright, just gonna shut it off and alright, I got pocket twos. Decided to limp in because the guy next to me, the big boxer guy, just lost a big hand, so I figured he would push against me, but he didn't. And there he goes with his amazing push. Queen king on the button. Gonna just raise it. Steal the blinds. Jack queen, I was in the big blind, and what do you know? End up hitting trips. This guy next to me, the elephant, very aggressive. Probably has nothing. Just gonna smooth call. Everyone else folds. Hit my full house. Now I'm just gonna try to slow play this. Hopefully he has a flush. Oh, I'm gonna call him. And he has nothing. Well, just doubled up off him. Much needed double up at that. Got ace queen. Gonna raise it up. Hopefully somebody calls. Steal the blinds. I'll take it. 7-8 suited. Suited connector. Probably not gonna play this if somebody raises. Or if everyone folds. Not gonna play that. Stats, as you can see, I only won one hand. And I'm still in it. Very healthy chip stack at that. Three preflop wins. Out of 37 hands. I saw 12 of them. 1-1. And I'm still in it. Ace 3 suited. Gonna play it. Not much here. I would try to steal, but the shark up there is very, very tight, so if he were to call me, I'd pretty much be in trouble unless I hit my ace. And this guy, I gotta get a 5, get a straight, and then I hit my pair of 3s, but I'm pretty sure this somebody got something better. Not gonna call this. It's not worth it. And what do you know? 9-10. Pocket 10s in the big blind. kind of very short stacked here. Just gonna shove it in. And he folds. No need to, wasn't gonna smooth call there because it's not very. King 10. Hit my king. I was actually trying to steal the blinds, but have no choice now but to call, so. And just hope he doesn't hit his ace, and he doesn't. Not gonna play that. Shark went out. Starting to get short stacked again. Although I am in the money now, so. Mainly I'm just waiting for this elephant to fuck up, because he likes to raise every hand. So I'm hoping the shark picks up a big hand so he can knock him out. As you can see, I only played two hands that I won, and I still managed to make it in the money. Queen 4, not going to play that. Ace queen suited. Pretty much have to call. And let's just hope he doesn't hit his 9. Pray that he doesn't hit it. Don't hit it. Yes. Just doubled up off him. Now I'm back in it. Pocket jacks. And what do you know? He raises. I'm pushing it. And he's probably going to fold because he doesn't have shit. And there you go. Thanks for your 500 chips. 8-2, not going to play. Not going to play that. Four, not gonna play that. And what do you know? He raises again. Nothing else is new. I got 7-6. The elephant actually limped in from the small blind. So I'm hoping he bets. He does. I'm gonna min raise him here. Don't want a smooth call because I don't want him to catch a lucky card such as a spade if he's flush fishing, which he would call here if he was. And he folds. 5-4, not going to play that. Alright, this is a risky situation here. Got an open-ended straight draw. He's betting into me. Gonna call again. I don't hit it. And I'm gonna have to lay this down. Oh my god. And he shows me the bluff. Well, that's what happens when you have a decent chip stack. So sick. Oh well, I'll get my turn. Queen 10. Kinda surprised he's limping in now a lot. Alright, I got top pair. And two pair actually. I'm just gonna check it. I hit my boat. I guess he has ace high, so probably thinks his ace high is good. Now I'm hoping he hit his ace here, because I checked the flop, so we'll see what happens here. Show me the bluff, he just posted at the bottom. Obviously I'm not going to show him. never show your hands. He's gone. He went out. I hit pocket tens. Just doubled up off the shark. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm just gonna let it run through the rest and watch me take it down.
They say who that? 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 never sleep. Why? Too paranoid. Okay. Stay the paranoia. Yeah. All I do is call my lawyer. Yeah. Tell him I know a nigga that might have a little trouble. Yeah. Okay, you know it's me. If you beat it, I'll pay you double. Y'all niggas know it's me. If I want to, I make it double. Just know it's water whip, so you might have a little trouble. Might move a little slower. Might get a few complaints. Say he ran out of gas. He might need a half a tank. They got his Friday. Fresh off the highway. Say 2 minutes out. He bout to pull in the driveway. In the driveway. Take the work out. Cut the duct tape. Check the work out.
I keep trying to tell y'all, man. Y'all need to find y'all own style, homie. We do that. Keep in mind for years. Who that?
We that. We that. We that.